The smallest standard cup size in today's bras is an A. What letter stands for the largest standard cup size? Pamela?
D.
Is the correct answer D, C, or E? Vicky?
D.
D, says Vicky.
E.
E. E? Largest bra cup is a D. Ed. That means Pamela picks up three and Vicky gets a spin. How could you not go with the ladies? What do you think? You're an expert in this? You must. I mean, Ed, you don't wear them.
I feel bad, okay?
All right, you don't wear them, do you, Ed?
No, I don't.
All right, I'm just checking. I don't know. Maybe it's something you knew that I don't. Okay. No. We're going to move right along here. Here's a hint. They're all movie titles. What color comes before the film titles Max, Gardenia, Pamela? Is the correct answer blue, black, or pink? Vicky? Well, actually, I should finish the question. The titles Max, Gardenia, Angel, and Lagoon.
Blue.
Blue.
Ed says blue as well. I read all of that. Helped to color in all those movie titles. Of course, it's blue. Yes. Pamela goes to six. Vicky gets a spin, and goes to two. Ed gets a spin. And E. One out of every six tuna fish caught in this world is eaten by an American what? Vicky?
Cat.
Is the correct answer cat, man, or woman? Pamela?
It's crazy, but I like cat.
You like cat. Crazy cat. Ed?
I like cat, too.
You like cat. Well, you're all right. It is 1/6 of the world's tuna is eaten by cats. Pamela goes to 7. Vicky to 5. And Ed picks up another spin and goes to 2. Very good. All right. Rounded to the nearest 10. On the average, what percentage of our daily calories are taken in as fat? Vicky?
40.
Say again?
40.
Is the correct answer 40%, 30%, or 50%? Pamela?
50.
Pamela says it's 50. Ed, what do you think?
I'll go with 30.
You will. Well, fat makes up 40% of our average daily calories. Pamela stays at 7. Vicky goes to 8. And Ed stays at 2. Woo! And that was the last question. No spares will be taking their spins to the big board to decide who is going to walk away with a big box right after this.